I made some band picture puzzles and I'm gonna show them to you. Hey guys, today I'd like to talk about this series of picture puzzles that I drew a while back. A picture puzzle, or a rebus as it's also called, is a puzzle that combines illustrated images with individual letters to depict words or phrases. It's a form of wordplay that's been around for a long time. For example, here's a rebus depicting the classic Shakespearean phrase, to be or not to be. To be or not to be. And here's a straightforward rebus depicting first aid. Get it? It's the first aid. And here's an old one from a postcard that I like a lot, saying, I would like to meet you. I would to meet you. I'm a big fan of crossword puzzles, and they're kind of like my happy place, because if I'm finding myself sitting somewhere doing a crossword puzzle, it usually means I'm either on vacation or I have a lot of downtime, because when I'm bending over backwards to meet a deadline or when I'm busy with a lot of projects, I don't make time to do crossword puzzles. But when I am doing them, my favorite ones are Swedish crossword puzzles, because that way I can keep my Swedish fresh, seeing as I don't use it all the time now that I live in the States. And it's not all that rare for a Swedish crossword puzzle to feature a rebus as part of the puzzle. So as I grew up doing crossword puzzles as a kid, yes, you heard me right, I was that kid who was into crossword puzzles, I would often encounter rebuses. And as someone who's generally turned on by visual representations of things, I was into that rebus format even as a kid. I just thought it was so fun and quizzical. I even remember making some basic picture puzzles myself that I would give to my parents to solve. I'm sure they were really hard. So there's a little backstory of my relationship with picture puzzles. Now, on to what I'm showing you today, my series of band picture puzzles. I got this idea a few years back to create a series of picture puzzles, each depicting a famous band. So I'd pick a band that most folks would know, create a picture puzzle, and then post one a week on my social media platforms, and people could write and guess which band it was. I was gonna make 100 of them, but I only got to 62 before some other projects were craving my attention, but I might still finish out the series and create those 38 remaining puzzles someday, because they're a lot of fun to do. Let me show you some of the puzzles from the series and see if you can crack them. There'll be a 3-second countdown for each puzzle before the answer is revealed. Good luck. How'd you do? I'll conclude this episode with a fitting blast from the past. Here's the intro vignette from ABC's short-lived game show, The Rebus Game, from 1965.
The Rebus Game, television's most uproarious and exciting game, brought to you by Bostrin, faster, more effective than aspirin, by New Carnation Instant Breakfast, and by Griffin Shoe Polishes for the entire family's shoes. And here to run the fun and name the game, your rapid rebus boy, Jack Linkletter.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome to the Rebus Show.
And that's something I made. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit a thumbs up and leave a comment below. And why not hit subscribe? I'll see you next week. Bye.